Now, how do you think your training regimen compares to the other elite athletes in the world? Not even talking about boxers, like NBA players, NFL players. Do you think yours is far and away the best as far as training goes?
If I say that, then they're going to say I'm bragging. But once again, can I ask one question?
Yeah, go ahead.
You know what? Since you clean, cool, and you're rich, can I ask you a cool question?
Sure.
Tell me one. Not boxing. Not in boxing, just one athlete that's been dominating for 17 years without a loss. And you're still at the top, and you're still champion.
Bro, you're not just a
MMA
boxer,
status so or boxing? You're talking about?
Yeah, you're right. You know what? Because I'm not a boxer. Because once you become bigger than the sport,
exactly.
Then, you know, it's just having fun.
What about Anderson Silva? MMA, he's still undefeated.
Sir, my man, this is boxing.
Yeah.
I'm not disrespecting nobody.
Okay.
I respect the guys and whatever they do.
Nice.
But this is boxing. I don't know that guy. Said, tell me, he's been at the top for 17 years? 17?
About 12.
Well, five more to go, half a decade to go. Okay. Then talk to me.
Nice. What do you think of fighters? Like, I think Floyd Mayweather is the greatest, you know, boxer.
Who?
Floyd Mayweather. Who? Well, who? You know, I think you're the greatest all around.
What is this guy?
You're Floyd Mayweather.
Mayweather, what? And what this guy is the, is Murphy?
Yeah.
Is Murphy's? Is Murphy's family?
The Floyd Mayweather.
Oh, I don't know this guy.
Anderson. What do you think of him as a boxer, though? I mean, he's been amazing. He's undefeated, you know. Many have tried, and everyone has failed. What do you think of him as just a boxer?
Oh, the boxing is the great sporting. Mm-hmm. And I watching my dad fight boxing for a long time in Brazil. And I like the story because the boxing have the traditional story, mm-hmm. and the people in United States love boxing, mm-hmm. and I watching the Mr. Roy Jones, mm-hmm. Oscar De La Hoya, mm-hmm. Vinny Pacienza, and all the fights.
You know, Floyd Mayweather defeated Oscar De La Hoya.
Who?
Floyd Mayweather.
Who? Who's this guy? And the big man is the great man in the boxing, in my opinion, is the Muhammad Ali.
Yeah.
Is the great man. Mm-hmm. Is the Muhammad Ali give the chance for change the world,
mm-hmm.
and inside the ring and outside.
Yeah.
This is very important. The boxers have the great story. Yeah. I respect the boxing.
Okay. Back to Floyd Mayweather.
Yeah.
Who?
Why do you say who? Do you respect Floyd Mayweather as a boxer?
This guy is boxing?
Yeah, Floyd Mayweather.
Oh, Floyd Mayweather. Yeah. I don't know this guy.
You don't know this guy?
No.
Okay. All right, we got Sin in Kansas on the line. Sin, say hello to Anderson Silva.
What's up, boy?
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. I just want to know, so what's the deal with Mayweather? You kind of threw me off with the who answer. I mean, do you not like his attitude outside the ring, or what's up with it?
Who's this guy? Papa Smurf?
Oh,
wow.
Just call Mayweather Papa Smurf, man.
Wow.
Wow, you can't call Mayweather Papa Smurf, man. That's Mayweather, man. You can't do that, man. That's my dude, man. Don't do that, man. Come on, Anderson, man. Don't call Mayweather.
All right. I'm respect this guy, but Mayweather is the good boxing. Yeah. This is my opinion.
Mm-hmm.
And I need you to talk too much because the guy no respect me. I respect the older guys in the world because Mayweather is the part, the story, the sport in the world. I'm part of the sport in the world. Mayweather need to respect this, but this guy no respect nothing. Sorry, but I no respect Mayweather.
Hey, what's his beef with you and UFC champ Anderson Silva, or former champ?
I don't even know about no beef with Anderson Silva. I don't even know Anderson Silva. I heard his name a couple times, and that's about it.
He was talking about you on the radio, said he doesn't respect what you do.
He's entitled to his own opinion. You know, Anderson Silva is entitled to his own opinion. I don't really even know this guy, so like I said before, that happens when you're at the top. Things like that happen. People will always shoot shots at you, but my job is to continue to do me, stay focused, and go out there and be the best boy in the world.